For 25 years, Tim St Pierre has researched the magnetic properties of iron in biology and medicine. He's developed a unique method of measuring damaging iron deposits in the liver caused by diseases such as thalassemia.
Iron is a magnetic material, and we exploited those magnetic properties together with a modern, easily available technology, magnetic resonance imaging, to enable it to measure the amount of iron in tissues in the human body. So it was bringing those two things together that was the innovation.
Until recently, liver iron concentration was measured through biopsy, a procedure dogged by pain and risk, which ruled it out for routine monitoring, which is especially important in patients who need transfusions over an entire lifetime.
Having someone stick a needle in your liver wasn't very appealing to me. So when MRI came up, it was, yep, no problem, not even a second thought.
Tim and his team found a way to use MRI scanners to magnetise the iron in the body and then use radio signals to monitor the presence of iron in the tissues. Tim founded a startup company in 1999 to commercialise the technology and continued further R&D for clinical use.
Starting out on this project, I imagined that I would be a scientist working in the laboratory. But as we developed the ideas and they were ready for commercialization, I also had to learn about business. I had to learn about how to raise funds from the industry sector.
In 2005, the technology, named Ferri-Scan, was cleared for use in Australia, the US and Europe.
Developing a technology like this is a long, hard process, and there are many ups and downs. The fact that at the end of the day, we're trying to develop something that will benefit other people, I think gives you that extra incentive to keep going, especially when times get difficult.
Ferri-Scan is now operating in 20 countries and more than 3,500 patient measurements have been performed.
We're now looking for extensions of the technology to measure iron in other organs, such as the brain, for example, where extra iron accumulates in diseases such as Alzheimer's disease.